go, feeling emptier than ever before. My life just looked familiar. I couldn't figure out the time and the place. A woman lay next to me, I had trouble recognizing her face. My heart was beating, but inside I felt it was bleeding. I couldn't take it any longer of the way it was treated. I thought she loved me, told me I was all that she needed. But in reality, I was only fooling myself. She was the only one that ever cared, that ever shared. The only one that I compared to breathing air. Until one day or one moment, my heart shattered into a million different pieces, and they all got scattered. It didn't matter, I knew she wasn't right from the start. How did I let her get so close to me, right into my heart? I was so foolish, thinking it was all we were making. But I was faking it for the sake of the dream I was chasing. She's gone. Staring out the window, I could see the raindrops falling down. Hoping and wishing she will one day call me out. Why do I miss her when she isn't the one? When the love already ended and the pain has begun. I'm having problems distinguishing the right from the wrong. Attempt to solve them, the reason why I'm writing the song. I pray to God for every time she gets in my head. Then my focus and concentration is on him instead. My heart is fragile, but I let it slide through my fingers. I disregarded the heartbreak, all the pain that had lingered. What was I thinking? Is this the part where shame is upon me? I won't ever take the blame for what was something beyond me. I never knew the consequences of my emotions. I started drowning my sorrows into a fantasy ocean. I wanted you, but you were just a poisonous potion. Left me dying all alone, feeling hopeless and broken. I'm gone.
Feel the highs and feel the lows.